These are the original rules of basketball, as invented by Dr. James Naismith in 1891. 7. If either side makes three consecutive fouls, it shall count a goal for the opponents. Consecutive means without the opponents, in the meantime, making a foul. Basketball, same as it ever was, the best it's ever been. This is the ACC.